Police responded to a report of shots fired in O'Brienville. Police tell us one person was shot at a party on Pogue Avenue around 11 last night. That person was taken to the hospital. Investigators have not released any information about injuries or possible suspects in that case either.